take 500. It is a truth universe.
You're not introducing yourself as Pastor Tom immediately after.
Oh yeah, I gotta do that right after.
Yeah.
Here we go. It is a truth universally acknowledged that pastors do not talk politics in polite society. Well, I'm Pastor Tom Arthur from Sycamore Creek, and today I'm talking politics. And not just politics, but politics and religion with my good friend Kay Sinclair. Kay, what are we doing today?
We are opening the series of I Think You're Wrong, But I'm Still Listening.
Trying to have grace-filled political conversations. Kay, since pastors don't talk politics in polite society, that must mean that you are not polite society.
I am the bane of society.
Does that mean you're my bane?
Probably.
All right, so we're starting this new series called I Think You're Wrong, But I Am Still Listening, based on a book by the same title. Two Christian women, Sarah and Beth, wrote this book. One is on the left, one is on the right. They have a podcast called Pantsuit Politics, and I reached out to them to make a video just for us. And they made this video about their challenge, Exit the Echo Chamber Challenge, which we're encouraging everybody to do. We're going to get to it a little bit later on. But here's Sarah and Beth. So insert video right here, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Hi, Sycamore Creek. It's Sarah and Beth from Pantsuit Politics. We heard that you are reading our book, and we are honored, we are grateful, and we can't wait to hear from you.
We are especially excited to hear how it goes for you when you take our Exit the Echo Chamber challenge in the book. We know this is not for the faint of heart. We know you can do it. We are just really honored that you're spending this time with us. So thank you. Even if you think we're wrong, thanks for listening to us.
That's right.
And keep in touch.